guys, and welcome to an episode of Cry of Fear. I will be doing it on easy mode, so I hope you guys enjoy this episode. I just downloaded this onto my computer, so it's going to be really creepy. I'll explain later. So yeah, thanks to CJU plays and stuff like that. He sent me the first episode of Cry of Fear, thinking that, seeing if I like it. And to be honest, I really liked all the episodes he did. So now I'm actually going to do a playthrough of Cry of Fear. I don't know what he used for recording, but I'm using Hypercam 2. And this game, I watched him play it. It is mad creepy. It will scare the shit out of me. So expect me to scream in about 3 seconds. I'm gonna scream like a little girl. There's something important I need to tell you. What is it, Ed? In about 5 seconds, I'm gonna scream like a little girl. So expect me to, freak out at some point. I can get scared real easily for some reason. So, I apologize. But I will get freaked out and I may stop for like a brief second, or I may just pause the game. Just to fucking, I don't know. Expect a lot of creepy things. Wake up. Take the camera. Okay, so apparently, now I have the camera. And let's figure this out a little bit. So that works. Okay, so there's some things I need to figure out. Alright, so how do I jump? Okay, I thought you were sideways and stuff. Yeah, let's start this. I hate you. That's what that supposed to mean? Oh, darn. Oh, shit. Gate. Nothing. Whoa, the fuck was that? Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh my God. Okay. I'm never gonna make it past this fucking level. Shit. I didn't read what that said. Freezing. Why is it freezing? Thank you. was fucked up. Ah, there we go. Oop. Where are you? Come home as soon as possible. It's getting dark. So that's how that works. Whoa. On the code to the padlock. Ah. And how do you have a nurse? Okay, E. Alright, E's open the doors. I was like, how the fuck do you open doors? Oh, this is great. Can't get up there. Jesus Christ. Oh, It doesn't really help that I'm playing in the fucking dark, too. Fucking bike. Oh, I should have started recording. Is there like a map I can use? Apparently not. Oh, roses are red? What the fuck? That's reading my notes. Roses are red. David's PC. Oh, that's right. That's in the... Okay. I think I know where it goes. Huh! Halloween pumpkin. That's funny. Oops. Okay, hold on a minute. Let me go to this real quick. David's PC. Damn. Alright. Alright, let's grab some more. Maybe there's something I'm missing. Oh, wait. David's PC versus a red. Let's try that. There we go. Code from PC 9937. Oh shit. The fucking door's not supposed to be open. Alright, so that's the code for the padlock. Apparently going down the stairs, I could slide down them. Keep again the fucking code. Alright, so 9937. Yeah. Alright. We're now in somewhere. As opposed to 3 items in quick slots. How do you do quick slots? Oh, that's right. I'm not liking the sound one bit. Of course the fucking door won't budge. The fuck was that? Oh, it just leaves falling. Hmm? Look to the right. Okay, well, this is where I'm actually going to cut it right here. So, yeah. join me next time on Cry of Fear as I continue further and see what awaits me. So this is Virgil Steele, signing off.